You're right, second, you know, you're all sparkly, aren't you? Hello, mate, you're all right? Hi, sparkly. It's very, like, it's the light, it's very dim there, but I can just see sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. Very emerald, I like it, man. You're all right, what's your name? You're right, Jackie. Jackie, hello. You have dinner parties, you, Jackie, don't you? Look at this, is this your fella as well? Fucking nose, that's fucking 17 buttons under on his shirt, isn't it? Fucking hell, you two look like you present a daytime fucking show where you show people around houses and shit. What's your name? Welcome to Homes with Jackie and Jason. Today we have a two up, two down in Chorley. What do you do, Jace? Fucking minted, Jason, isn't he? Yes, isn't he? Jackie hasn't worked a fucking day in her life, have you, Jackie? I hate you, Jackie, but I can't leave you because you'll fucking do me in the divorce. What you do, Jace? Scrap. Are you the scrap man, are you? Yes, Jace. He says he's a scrap man. He's not the fucker who comes round. You know, who are you? Who are you? I don't fucking hope that's you. And then you get off at the end of the day and just whack your suit on. You're like, fucking hell, it's been a hard day. It's been a hard day. Just in the mansion with a snifter of brandy by a fire. Just like, God, got 75 fridges today. It's been a nightmare, Jackie. What do you do, Jackie? You're not telling me? You fucking are, Jackie. Who the fuck do you think you are? You sell houses? Yes! Fucking nailed that, didn't I? Yes, Jackie! Estate agents, nice, mate. That's good. That where'd you sell your houses? Shropshire. Got a nice pad yourself, Jack? Got a nice gaff? It's all right. Mate, you're the kids have trashed it. Little Sebastian. He spilled in the breakfast room again, Jason. Sebastian, to the orangery immediately. You're a very naughty boy. How many bedrooms you got? Only four? Only four. Mate, there's people in here who fucking share two. It's all right, mate. That's sound, that. That's nice, that. How much is your house worth? Are you going to tell me then? As ever? I thought I'd take the piss there and everyone went, oh, how much is it? Nice, that, man. So what brings you out? Who's with all these, are you? It's their birthdays. Whose birthday? It was multiple birthdays. It's your birthday, is it? Pete, is it? Yeah. All right, Pete. Oh, Jason and Pete's birthday. Fucking sharing a birthday. All right, Jackie. It's not all about you, kid. You're not fucking selling a house now, mate. Jesus fucking Christ. Can't shut the fuck up, can you, Jason? Fucking hell, sorry about that, Pete. Jackie wouldn't fucking stop rabbiting there. Your birthday today, is it, Pete?
No.
Tuesday. It was Tuesday. Fucking milking that there a bit, Pete, aren't you? Fucking want to get over it, son. You've nearly been a week. When's your birthday, Jace?
Tuesday.
Tuesday? Oh, my fucking God. You two need to fucking wind your necks in, kid. Did you get me a bit? Oh, yours is next Tuesday? Oh, you had like a middle birthday, did you? Picked the closest Saturday. That's fair play, Pete. What you do, Pete? Sales. Hello, sales. What are you selling, Pete?
Gaskets.
Oh, my God, Jackie, your dinner parties are shit. Hello, Jason. How's life in the gasket game? Oh, well, we just brought... How'd you get in the gasket game, mate? Just love gaskets when you were a kid, innit? So looking at gaskets going, you know what, I reckon I can make a real fucking dent in the market here. Do you get good commission on a gasket? How much is a gasket? I don't even know what the fuck a gasket is. I keep saying the word gasket, and the more I'm saying it, the less it's making fucking sense to me. When I first said that, I was like, it's some kind of a fucking screw or something. Now I'm going to fucking clue what a gasket is. What is a gasket, Pete? Try and say it and be interesting at the same time. It's not possible. Do you have like awards for the best gasket salesman? And you get like a little plaque with a little gasket on it now? Top salesman in the Northwest, Gasket Pete. Are you Mrs. Pete, are you? Oh gosh. You just said, oh gosh. What the fuck are you four doing here? Oh, good golly gosh, Pete. You're right, the commoners are very fun.